Is it true that these animals are cruelly snatched from their mothers just so someone can make money? I'm looking into that for a special on green tyranny.